You're live.
All right, so where are these slaves you talking about? Today's topic, what? Slavery.
I made one run off, but there's like four of them over here.
I'm coming. Hey, you. You don't work for free. Hey, you. You don't work for free. Hey, you. You don't work for free. Get the job.
You're just doing the job.
They have no job. No food. No food till you finish working, child.
Wow. Well, Twitch,
famous words from Sean Strickland, my middleweight champion.
Dude, that said,
Yeah, he's that dude.
Sorry, no, he said, I'm not gonna lose to someone that beats off the cartoons or something like that.
Yeah. I fucked up. I accidentally clicked bail to main menu on my menu.
Oh my god.
I was looking for the wrong setting. Fuck!
God damn it, Will.
Well, shit happens.
Damn it, Will. I'm just waiting for the main.
You're lucky. I need to start putting out more pictures, but I don't know of what, bro. I need, like, more cool cars, or I need to go to different places, or I was maybe I should just start asking people that that are fucking hot, you know, if they want a portrait of themselves. You know, like, I'm like, bro, should I just send that one Bianca girl? Like, yo, you know, you want a portrait of you? You know, you want a portrait of yourself?
You can.
All right, I'm in the game. I shall join yours for humiliation, my punishment. I don't know. I need to increase my output. But the thing is, of what? What do I take a picture of? You know, what kind of videos? Like, cause like none of our friends. Like I follow this one guy. He's from Napa, also Brandon Trejo, and he puts out a lot of videos, and like they're like little like 30-second videos, but it's just like one place I haven't gone either is like the Raceway, then the Sonoma Raceway. That would be some fucking beautiful shit. I just need to go out more. Find the pictures, you know. It's not gonna happen magically. But hey, welcome whoever's viewing. If it is a robot, beep boop bop boop, beep beep boop bop bop bop.
Boop boop bop beep boop boop bop beep boop bop.
How dare you call him gay? Remember, we don't like homosexuals around here. It was 19, whatever.
I was wondering who killed me. I was like, what the fuck?
In this time, there's nothing more insulting than calling a man gay. Man, I wish I was wrong about that, but I am not. Where the fuck are you? Hello, sir. Would you like to get promoted to, not living? Okay.
Give me a few shots.
It did take you a few shots.
Yeah, there we go.
Christian's like, now you can't kill me.
Dead eye. Now you're just scared getting the others.
Should I do? Oh, you know I should. The train smooth operator. Hey, yo, anyone in the chat?
I like turtles. I like turtles.
What the fuck is up with me, bro? What the fuck? What? Do I die? I don't take damage. Okay, that's good. Hey, partner.
I put the TikTok version of Smooth Operator.
Let's play a game. Let's play a game, partner.
Come on, this ain't worth it.
It's not worth it, right?
Okay. What?
That was perfect. I just saw you hauling ass.
What? What?
That was perfect.
What do you mean?
I need to clip that, though. I really do need to clip that. I don't know how. Fuck. That was funny as fuck. That was so funny, dog.
What? I didn't hear anything from you, so I thought
it was a bad actually?
Joke. Yeah, I didn't hear a single thing.
No, okay, so I was talking to this guy, and I put my gun out, and I was aiming at him. I was like, let's play a game. He's like, it's not worth it. And I'm like, you're right, it's not. So I look away, and as I look away, I see you hauling ass, and you just run his ass over.
I was like, sorry, sir. Didn't mean to get in the way.
You literally ragdolled. That was hilarious. All right, let's continue our journey.
Got a second dude while I was at it.
Hey, yo, any other racists in the chat?
What the
fuck?
Hey,
yo, stream. I'm joking. It's a joke.
No, he's not.
I'm joking.
Come here. Get on.
Why? When I can just...
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Let's go. Ready, Christian? Yoink.
No.
Can I hop the house? Oh, I can't.
No. Wait.
What?
Hold on.
Around the world.
I'm you're too big.
I'm a big ass dude right now. God damn.
Yeah, you're too big. One chunky motherfucker.
I feel so short now.
Hey, what's good, Bob?
I still can't. Oh, I still. You're anti lasso, huh?
I have no idea. Oh, he was not.
What should we do with him, Widow?
Put him on the train. Or put him on the train tracks. Yoink!
Oh my god!
Yoink!
Oh my god! Do not get full damage.
Not from this height, apparently. I bet if I jump from here, I'm gonna take full damage. Calabanga! No full damage. Wow, this boy keeps. Do you have our girl? What the fuck happened to my partner?
What do you mean?
The guy you were supposed to bring.
Oh, he.
Hey, yo, why y'all so scared today? What the fuck? We don't bite. We only do drugs.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Actually, yeah, you're right. I was capping. We only do medication. Ain't that right?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck they're talking about.
Yeah, we all about that medication up here, you know?
Bro, give me some jumping power.
I can't. Yoink.
Fuck.
This should look pretty funny, though.
Fun. You should get a super swimmer.
I don't think there is one. Yoink. Bro. I can jump pretty
fuck on. How fast can you run?
Let me see this. I don't even know if there's a running thing. Nah, it's just an infinite stamina. Super jump, never cold, invisible, no ragdoll. Skill. Yeah, no. Cause I'm a smooth operator. Anti AFK on. I hear gunshots. America. Oh, it's a raccoon. Oh, where'd you go? Come here, little buddy. I just want to talk. Hey, yo, Rocket. Rocket, come here. Rocket. I said fucking Rocket.
Leave him alone. What do you do?
Yo, I'm out of here. I'm out of here.
Don't worry, I made sure he was dead.
Poor Rocket. Guardians of the Galaxies are gonna be a little sad when they find out what the fuck happened to their boy.
Your ship pull up? No! It's me, you're looking. What about Rocket Raccoon came from like the Midwest or something like that? Would have taken a look at Drax, would have been like, this fucking...
What's up? What's up? You call me stupid? What's good, bitch? Hands ready to eat for everyone. What's good? What's up? What's up? I ain't afraid of none, no, bitch.
No, what did she say? Executed her.
Alright, anyone else got anything to say?
Man, so, hey, cut that out.
Anything else got any awards for us? Alright, Christian here. We're at the fence store. Let's buy some Diamondite.
Diamondite.
I'm gonna stomp on your balls.
Yeah, that doesn't sound like a bad one.
You will love that, I swear. I'm buying all the bolas, the dynamite, everything they got. Give me your whole supply, homie.
Give me your whole stock.
Did you ever ask Alfred if we're doing
Alfred! What time are we gonna power wash tomorrow? No
complaints here. Corporate power washing for anyone listening.
Good. How about 10?
Capatale.
He said 10, we'll get everything started.
So 9:30?
Really?
You
so, yeah,
10. 9:30,
alright. Okay, go for it.
Let's shoot for 9:30, because it takes you guys like 30 minutes to set up. That, I swear. Because then I don't know we're going to start at 10:30, and I'd rather get it done earlier than later. Alright, sir, I'm going to test to see if this dynamite you gave me actually works. Here you go, catch. Sir, you didn't catch it. You alright in there? That fight elsewhere. Come on. Come on,
really? Oh, yeah. That kind of business. Hey, where's that one, dude? Oh, yeah. Good G.
PETA is not gonna like that one. Damn, homie, you got fucked up. Who did this to you? All right. Yo, why is this lobby so dead?
Widow.
Y'all underage or something?
Right now.
I wonder how many players are underage and not like allowed to be playing. You know, just like Red, or just all like GTA.
Them. All of them.
Hey, sir. Catch. Nice catch, sir.
Nice catch, senor.
Oh, God, Christian. I started a war, dog.
With what?
What do you think they're going to complain to? What? Say that again. Huh? Anyone else got problems with us? The law's in there. I think that's a doctor. Back up, Christian. Here's a law. Hey, yo, Mr. Officer, take your fucking dynamite.
Ooh, level 26. Probably skedaddle, huh?
Probably.
I got you.
I ain't no death. I'm a murderer. Terrible dude. But I ain't no death. Actually, no, I am not.
Death?
No, death. Like, you know, beef. I ain't no beef. But I... My lawyer has advised me not to comment. Hop on, Christian. That boy shanked you.
Enough! Shanked. That's a double bro shotgun.
Found the guy that shanked you. Alright, hop on the horse. Yo, stop bitching, man. You're good, homie.
Black coolie.
Black coolie. Yo, I can make my horse bigger. You ready, Christian? We're about to ride Clifford, dog. What the fuck does Icarus mean? Oh, that's the legend. Alright, ready, Christian? Yeehaw!
What the fuck?
Like my horse, homie?
Fucking hell, man. What the fuck?
He's a big boy.
Thick horse.
Oh, yeah. He's thick with seat with like 5Ks. And a few C's in there, too. Yo, I have an idea now. I must scale myself and then my horse. I'm about to become a big... My horse is leaning forward from how heavy I am. That's funny.
You are also big as shit.
There Dog. We go. Now we... Yeehaw! I can't see shit on my screen, bro.
Christ almighty.
I'm a big... Is there like a photo mode? I would love to see what this... I'm too big to even like see what it looks like. I'm gonna scale myself down a little bit. I'll just go back to normal. I'll put my horse back to normal too. Hold on. There we go. Alright. Now. Is there a... I swear there's a fast horse. There it is. Alright. Let's cruise. Yo. Bro, why is this... This lobby... You can't troll anyone in the lobby. There ain't no one. Thank you, sir. Sorry, hold on. Let me do one thing. Where is infinite ammo? There it is. All right, now I have to reload. Yo! Yo, you see that guy with the crown on his head?
Mm-hmm.
I want to figure out why he has a crown.
Mm. I think he's king of the hill. Yeah, it is.
Well, he ain't gonna be king of the castle no more. Not much longer. Yes, now. Where the fuck is he?
Good question.
I see that castle. It's killing me. Yeah. Oh, he's right over here. Yo, why are you scared? You're supposed to have fearless horse on.
No, yours like nah.
Bro,
son,
what
no.
are you tripping about? God damn, dog. Where is the king of the hill? Nah, he's up here. Drive by dynamite throw or what?
What the fuck?
Okay, he's definitely 100% a modder.
Yeah, he had like circles on him, press charges.
What's his name? Starts with a C, huh?
Mm-hmm. Are you gonna kick him?
Exactly. Found them.
What the hell is wrong with this? Look at him. He's like, He has a bunch of little like circles.
Hello, hello.
Was good. How the heck you get that? Hold on, I can talk to him. How the heck you get that?
What the fuck?
How you get that?
You explain now.
Explain now.
Explain.
You lose social credit if not explained.
I got him in a cage, bro.
No way. He TP'd out.
For me, he's still in there.
Oh, shit.
Alright, Christian's back away from him so I can crash him. I don't know if they're doing anything to our game.
Okay. Crashes us.
Keep backing out. I don't want anything to happen to.
I'm gonna be like, this is how Americans say goodbye. Mm. Alright, ready?
Follow me. Yo. Follow me. Come here.
This is how Americans say goodbye.
America? Are you America?
No, Belgium.
I don't know if he's gonna let me crash him. I'm trying to.
Just kick him.
I'm trying. Yeah, nothing's happening. I'm trying to kick him.
Must have some crazy hacks.
Maybe.
We both TNT him.
It's not gonna do anything.
The fuck? Look at his horse.
For me, he still shows that he's like over there.
Hey.
What the fuck is this horse?
Just look into my eyes.
Fuck you, man. What the fuck?
Just happened.
I did that. Yeah, back up. I wonder if the camera shake still happens. Like
money.
What?
Back up. I'm flashing them and doing a camera shake and yeah, it's back up.
He keeps coming to us. That's why.
I got everything activated. Ear rape, sound spam, cam shake, flash. I'm gonna block his horse.
See if this works. I threw a TNT Widow.
How did that didn't die? Oh, actually, yeah, where my thing? You can. Yeah, I don't see him, dog.
Really?
Yeah.
He's disappearing on me. He spawned the chest.
I think it just crashed me.
Yeah, he did. He just left.
Should we just shop on Fortnite for a little bit?
Yeah, I'm done. You go fuck yourself. Oh, never mind. What's up, Fortnite?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. I left. He wanted to show me something. He did crash you.
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't do that. I it's not like I paid a lot for that menu. If I paid a lot for that menu, I'd be pissed, but... I don't really give a fuck. Probably charge my phone.
I just can't get enough. 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 Honey got a sexy on steaming. She give my hotness a new meaning. Perfection, mommy, you gleaming. Inception, you got above a dreaming, dreaming. Damn, baby, I'm fiending. I'm trying to holler at you, I'm screaming. Let me love you down this evening.
Love it, love it, yeah, you know you are my demon.
Girl, we could form a team and I could be the king, you could be the queen. And my mind's dirty and it don't need cleaning.
I love you long time, so you know the meaning.
Oh, baby, I can't come down, so please come help me out. You got me feeling high and I can't step off the cloud. And I just can't get enough.
Boy, I think about it every night and day. I'm addicted, wanna jump inside your love. I wouldn't wanna have it in my way. I'm addicted and I just can't get enough.
I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just
Hello,
can't
Widow.
Get enough. I just can't get enough. Honey got me running like I'm Flojo. Signs a name on my heart with an XO. Love so sweet, got me vexed though. I wanna wish you right back like presto, yes. Meantime, I wait for the next time.
Oh, well, I'm not even signed into my Epic Games account anymore.
On the text line. She got me pushing for love, I confess I'm something about a smile and a combo. Got me high and I ain't coming down, yo. My heart's pumping out louder than electro. She got me feeling like Mr. Mobato. Oh, baby, I can't come down, so please come help me out.
See if I change my password. I did not. I did not. I need to go into my Gmail. Yeah, my indie filters are. I think they're gonna get shipped out soon. Not tomorrow. I forgot I had the bet on the UFC fight tomorrow. Shit, I might be $90 richer, hopefully. Christian?
What's up?
Fuck, my Epic Game shit not popping up.
Switch up.
I want your love right next to me, and I can't erase you out of my memory.
Hey, what the fuck, bro? My verification thing is not going through.
Through? Wrong email? Hey, you okay?
Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday.
I'll be waiting for love. Waiting for love. Crap, Fortnite is updating.
Cheers, though.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, it's updating.
I know it's been a while since I opened up a game email, but what the fuck? None of my Epic Games emails coming through. What? Stars, it's Friday. I'm burning like a fire gone wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday. I'll be waiting for love, waiting for love to come
retry?
What?
It's not letting me in my fucking account.
I'll be right back. You managed to get in?
Oh yeah, we have one issue.
What?
I do not have Fortnite downloaded apparently.
No, me too. I'm downloading it right now.
Oh.
It downloads pretty quick. I'm already at 30.
Also, thank you, dog, for the what? MMA gloves. I've been grinding them, and honestly, my knuckles have been fucking... Those shits are strong now.
Yeah. Helped out with, like, strength training in the knuckles and shit because they're less padding.
Oh, yeah. It's also... It's making me correct my punches because I can feel right away when I'm hitting wrong.
Huh? What? Nah, I'm okay. You just want me to go, don't you? What? Yeah, I'm sorry. You want a pen root?
Alright.
My 45.
Hold on, I can't hear you.
Cheers.
Here it is.
Basically felt soulless. Years go by and I keep saying I'm gonna use my phone less. Ignorance is bliss, it's always being underground, cause it was fun when we were known less. Sorry, that's cliche, I know I'm so blessed, but Jason keeps on telling me say yes, and truth be told, I know he knows best, but I don't wanna do no press. I've seen enough of me on this little screen. I've become so vain and insecure about everything. I feel all this pressure to live up to what they tell me I'm gonna be, so I isolate myself. You can't help me, it's on me. I'm hiding any sign of weakness from my guys. I don't want them second guessing with me. Nemo said to keep my foot on next, cause I can't let them just forgive me. But the brags in my raps are getting less and less convincing. So I'd rather just...
finish up my list for the video shoot, and then I just got an idea for another one. What's your name? I need firewood.
Your download done?
Huh?
Your download finished?
No.
Okay.
I'm at 40. I need fire starter. And I should finish up the video for tomorrow.
I'm blind. Oh my god.
What?
It was on my desk. Alright. Now that I got all the details down for another video. While I'm waiting for the download.
I just know I got enough now. The beginning is always followed by
video.
I'm not sure what I'm going to call it. However,
the whole idea of this video, right? Is the group chat, Midnight Pumpers. So that's my idea. A video about Midnight Pumpers, but a good one. I'll explain further right now. I'm going to write down whole ideas right now. First idea that comes to mind is group chat. Another thing that comes to mind is my dad's truck. The truck is another good one. Next, I could do Ivan's truck. That'd be another.
The Perla should be more than happy to.
I asked Perlita. Yeah, I. Theoretically, if I can get Perlita and Ivan both out, you know, I can do both their shoots in the same day. Because photo shoots are pretty easy. I'm already writing this shit sloppy as fuck. Yeah, I'm just brainstorming right now, see if I can find an idea. Group chat is one. Lita's truck. There's another. Ivan's truck. What I could also do, what I was thinking of doing. Or could I incorporate this in the group chat, but like. Yeah, I mean, I guess hiking pictures for sure.
Yeah.
Huh?
Hiking pictures?
Yeah, like, you know, landscape pictures.
All for tomorrow. My download's finished.
I'm at 65. What the fuck did you pause? Yeah, so hiking pictures is another one. What I could do is... Who's a good-looking enough person to be a model? I was thinking Adrian, low-key.
Me too.
But I don't know if Adrian would be down to model.
Mm-hmm. Not me, right?
Because also the idea is I kind of want to incorporate the SIGs.
At least say no, motherfucker.
No. Christian.
All I needed. All right, I'll see you on the other side, Widow.
Who would look good holding like a cigarette? I kind of want to incorporate the cigarette because that would make a good atmosphere for the photo. Who?
Honestly, don't know.
It can be a girl smoking a cigarette. I mean, like, it can. But, you know, that just kind of feels weird.
Sexist.
Yo, I could do... Oh, if I were to do rolling shots of Gustavo on his bike with possibly, like, depending on where it is, like, the SIG in his mouth, you know, like, the fake one?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Gustavo, mini bike. I'm gonna do... Slash, maybe... Just giving myself a clear idea. Okay, so that's somewhat a good one. I could do a portrait, low key. Bro, should I outdo Gabe? Yadi in her car.
Oh.
I'll do Gabe. Cause I know Yadi loves her car too. So if I get a clean shot, she'll love it.
Wage war.
Bro, I could also do Guito's truck. I bet Guito would be down. Especially, bro, I could take Nito's truck off-roading with the drone.
$20? These motherfuckers. $1,000.
Alright. So I got a few ideas so far. What else?
You know, I low-key wanted to do a video about Betito. It was gonna be, like, titled, like, Focus, something. Just, like, him, like, working. And then, like, you know, him, like, on his runs and shit.
Mm-hmm.
But I never got to it. And he's not gonna be back till, like, in a month, so. I mean, I guess I could do it in a month.
Just a month? Damn, that's pretty soon.
I mean, yeah, he's coming for your, Christmas. That's still a deep, man. Oh, what I could do is, Halloween shoots. Like, that don't include any Halloween parties I go to. / parties. Alright. And then, obviously, how did I forget you guys? Pressure washing.
They changed the play area.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I sent you an invite. Should I call Andrews?
My shit's at 93. Off? I don't know. I mean, I'm probably realistically going to hop off in like 45 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Because I want to get a good workout in tomorrow before I do the fucking shit. And also, I need to get those pictures out to Alfred probably before I get to you guys' house. What other stuff could I mean, I guess I could do practice my real estate, like house pictures.
All right, well, I'll wait for you. I'll be right back, okay?
All right.
I'll take a pen rip, though.
I already took one.
Let's see.
Hold on, sorry. That's because I'm thinking right now. I feel like it might cut my thoughts. You know what I could do too? Yeah, that'll work. Portraits of Carly. Portraits of Carly, possibly. Oh, and another one I do, I'm gonna have somewhat coming up, is IV shots, including drone. Honestly, maybe we shouldn't just play anything and just watch something.
You wanna watch?
We probably shouldn't. You think there's like a recap, like all the fight scenes of the Celestials? Yeah?
I'm not sure.
That's something I'm not gonna. What other pictures can I get?
Widow, the war ended years ago.
I think it's. Okay, so I. You know, actually, I just realized. Did the guy post me on fucking Ranch Market Instagram? Bro, fucking
dude,
Adam,
I don't even want to check.
Fucking
Adam, I don't even want
to
check.
Adam told the dude to ask me, and I was like, everyone said no, and I was like, fuck, man, sure.
Honestly, dude, I don't even want to see mine.
The pictures weren't bad, though, but they haven't posted them yet.
God bless.
Oh, I see your picture.
Fuck!
You're holding the flashing strobe light. Where'd you get another one? Mm-hmm. At least I liked it.
I don't even want to see it. I probably.
Bro, my boy Adam looks fucking clapped in this one photo they got of him. He looks so
worse
high.
Than me?
Bro, yeah, he looks so high.
Oh, God. Do I look high?
Nah, not really.
Okay, God bless. I just look tired, huh? Because of my bags.
A little bit, yeah. Alright, what else? Who else has a nice car? Yo, I could ask my neighbors. They got a nice Mustang.
Bro, why don't you do our Beamer, huh? You said nice cars, huh? You said nice.
Bro, I asked you guys, and you're like, bro, the fucking rearview mirror is gonna be showing dangling.
Hey, we can fix that. Yeah. We can fix that. Don't you worry about that. Don't you worry about that.
I mean, sure, if Alfred wants to play, I have old shots of his car, but he wants upgraded ones. Definitely do that.
You gotta stuff his guts back in. What about we get Cyberpunk and I run at the lowest settings?
I don't even, what is even Cyberpunk about?
It's one of the, it's like a whole city's worth of game. Dude, there's so much. I don't think you understand. Cyberpunk is basically like No Man's Sky, but I think it's 3-4 times better because you can add like specific abilities and all that shit. You can like upgrade your arsenal and all that. You can get abilities like to stop time. You can like do all that shit. And it's all centered around a city called Night City, I think. Mm-hmm. And what's it called? It's basically its own country, so because it's so massive. But everyone there is like cyber, like they got like cybernetics, and that's basically what it is: upgrading your cybernetics. Damn. And the story is long as shit.
Probably still pretty expensive, though, unfortunately.
Let's search it up. Fuck it, Steam or D2A.
I broke right now, man.
No, I'm not gonna say we're gonna buy. I'm just saying like let's search it up, see how much it is.
Check it out. Alright, well now that I got a somewhat good list on my whiteboard, I'm gonna transfer it on paper.
The Whittle. Okay, you can get Cyberpunk on GOG. It's, yeah, Cyberpunk PC, GOG.com key, global, for $50.
Damn.
Cheaper than I thought.
I was expecting $60. I'll probably end my stream now. Well, I'm sorry it was a lazy one. I don't really know what to do. I just feel like I have to start streaming a little bit more. No.